When you create a new Google Docs, by default it will be saved to My Drive. If there are many documents stored at My Drive, it will be harder to navigate and access specific files. To access the file easily, you can create folders in Google Drive to better organize and move the Google Docs to these folders according to the topic. For example, if you want to move the document Places to See Vegas at My Drive to a newly created Google Docs folder under My Drive, tap More next to the file. Tap Move from the menu option. Select My Drive. Navigate to the folder Google Docs. Under Google Docs, you can create a new folder Travel. Tap Move here at the bottom right to move the file to the Travel folder. Now the file is moved to the Travel folder. You can also move the document to Google Drive folder through the Google Docs app on your iPhone. Open Google Docs app, tap More next to the file and select Move and navigate to the Travel folder in Google Drive. Tap Move here at the bottom right to move the document to this folder. Hope this video is helpful to you. Please subscribe to Clear Talking channel to get notified when new video tutorials are uploaded.